My name is Haley, and today I would like to speak about my daily routine. First of all, I wake up at 6 o'clock. Then I clean my teeth and go for a shower. After having shower, I have a breakfast. I sometimes add up cookies in my breakfast. Then I go to my tuition classes where I learn many things like many subjects. Maths, EVS, science, English, grammar, and etc. Then I come back home at 10:30 and dress up me for going to school and pack up my bag. Then I have lunch. After having lunch, I go to my school. After reaching there, I put my bag on the bench and carry on talking with my friends. I study till 5 hours and return home at 5 o'clock. Then I entertain me by watching television and etc. Then I revise all the topics which I study today in my class and go to Weekend Institute at 7:30. At Weekend Institute, Prakash sir teaches us. We learn so many things. I come back home at 8:30 p.m. After returning, I eat my dinner. After having dinner, I do homework till 10:30. After 10:30, I go to bed. So, this is my daily routine. Thank you.